Hello everyone. Allow me to present to you results from our study, Syndemic of Hepatitis B and C and the Reconfection with HIV in Rwanda, Law around Self-Medical Practice and Sexual Behavior. Starting with our objectives to describe the burden of Hepatitis B, Hepatitis C and HIV infection, and assess associated risk factors. Settings data were from a viral hepatitis screening campaign. In the 6 districts in Rwanda, we took 10 health centers by district, selected according to population size and distance, and it was conducted from April to May 2019. Participants, we took 156, 499 participants, among them female were a majority. The campaign collected information on social demographic, clinical, and behavior characteristics. People who were not Rwandan by nationality and under 15 years old were excluded from the study. And secondary outcome. The outcome of interest were chronic hepatitis C infection, chronic hepatitis B infection, HIV infection, co-infection HIV HBV, co-infection HIV HCV, co-infection HBV HCV, co-infection HCV HBV HIV. Multivariate risk regulation we are used to assess factors associated with hepatitis B, hepatitis C, and HIV mono and co-infection. As a result, among individuals screened, 2.2% had HBs antigen positive. Among them, 83% had detectable HBV DNA. 2.8% had antibody HCV positive. Among them, 72.2% had detectable HCV RNA. Concerning co-infection, overall, 0.02% had HBV-HCV co-infection. 0.1% had HBV-HIV co-infection. 0.15% had HCV-HIV co-infection. 0.002% had triple infection. Coming to risk factors, scarification or receiving an operation from traditional healer was associated with infection. History of surgery were associated, and the history of transfusion were associated with HIV. History of physical trauma assault were both associated with HIV and HBV HIV co-infection. By conclusion, overall mono-infection were common, difference in significant risk factors associated with various infection. These findings highlight the magnitude of co-infection and difference in the underlying risk factors that are important for designing prevention and care treatment. Thank you.